When people speak, they say you are a failure. You failure. Instantly, there's a law that will govern all your actions. That law will lead you to failure. The Bible says you are delivered from that law. Say, any law that is operating in my life to cause me to fail. Any law that is operating in my life. Any law that is operating in my marriage. Any law that is operating in my body. That is against, that is contrary to the law of God, to the law of life. In the name of Jesus, you evil law, die, 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 command that law, command that law, command that law to die. That law that is operating in your life to cause you to fail, whatever law it is that is against the law of life, in the name of Jesus, command that law to die. Break that curse right now, in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth, command that law to die. Let that curse be broken. You evil curse operating in my life, die, 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 command them to die, rababababababa, command them to die, command those laws to die, rebakasakarababa, you evil law, against the law of life, I command you, die, 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 die. Open your mouth. Command that law to die. Command it to die. In Jesus Christ's name we pray.